Since I'm on carnivore, I'm facing some very dramatic changes in mental health and physical health. I happen to have noted all these changes. Let's go them through. Let's start with the mental. Number one, decrease in anxiety. Now this is very strange, but when I was carnivore, my awareness towards my surroundings was exceptionally high. Often I would focus more on the outside of my view spectrum than on the thing I'm looking at. This was very problematic, especially when a beautiful woman walked by. Then your psyche kind of forces you to watch her out of the angle of your eye and you can do nothing about it. It's unconscious. Sometimes it was very exhausting and I'm very happy it's gone now. Now I can concentrate on things that are important. Number two, decrease in resentment. I'm a much nicer person now and friends are realizing it. Number three, decrease in bad memory or even Alzheimer's symptoms. Symptoms for Alzheimer's can occur even 50 years before the diagnosis, and I showed symptoms. I still do, but it has decreased. For example, a friend would tell me something and I would just forget it. I would forget almost everything people say to me. It went to the point where I accepted it and I told people, sorry guys, I have only capacity for one person in my life and that is my partner. That's pretty retarded if you ask me. Now it's definitely better, but I would appreciate if it would increase even more. Number four, decrease in brain fog. Sometimes when I'm reading, I just read a paragraph and then I know nothing about it. I'm thinking like, did I just read this paragraph? What does it say? Now, of course, you try to discern important information from unimportant in a book, but it's just weird if you have read something and 1 minute later you completely forget what it said. This is gone now. I know what I read. Of course, in the long term, I only memorize what is important. Number five, increase in focus, memory, and general cognitive abilities. Now, when I started carnivore, it was insane because I kind of was a bit tired, but my mental productivity in university was still superb and I didn't really understand it. I could be tired and still work the whole day. That didn't happen before, especially not when I was on sugar. When I was on sugar, I would learn something and then I would, I don't know, eat a bar of chocolate and then I would be exhausted as fuck. And it was this wave of up and down with exhaustion. It was terrible. That disappeared. My focus is insane. When I want to concentrate myself on something, I kind of get these laser eyes and people notice it penetrating a person. Number six, increase in testosterone. I don't have to tell you why this is good. I feel like fucking Hercules. Number seven, increase in general happiness. Number eight, increase in calmness. I almost forgot how nervousness feels. It is a good thing to forget. Number nine, increase in desire for sports, work, people, and general activity. Number 10, decrease in desire for sugar, alcohol, porn, gaming, and women. Number 11, explosion of interest in things. When I was carnivore, I didn't give a shit about most things. I had my problems. I had difficult times, I had to learn, and so on and so on. But now I can show so much interest in small things, like catching a snowflake on my hand, or making little ducks eat out of my hand at the university pond. It is as if I would have a better connection to nature. Number 12. Since I'm on carnivore, I am facing a spike in creativity. This YouTube channel is a result of it. I am enjoying artwork much more than before. When I hear a piece that I really like, sometimes I have tears in my eye, and it's okay. Let's get to the physical changes. Number one, when I was carnivore, I was freezing all the time. I'm a very tall guy, I have long arms and legs, and especially in my hands and in my feet, I would freeze on a regular basis. Just know that I stopped freezing, since I'm burning fat instead of sugar. It took my body about 6 weeks to change from sugar burner to fat burner, but it was worth it. Number two, increase in lung capacity and strength. Once I was at the doctor, because of my bad breathing, I wouldn't get enough air for sleeping or doing sports. My neck and breathing path would get swollen out of some reason, and we made a lung test. On this diagram, you can see the capacity of a lung in liters and its ability to suck in and release air. The dark area is a healthy lung. The lines show my lung. Above the line, for inhaling, and below for exhaling. As you can see, at that time I had a pretty weak lung. I had to inhale longer to get the same volume of air. After I went carnivore, my lung got a lot better. Now I have no problems with my lung. I can recognize two reasons for my bad breathing in the past. First, inflammation. My whole breathing path would get inflamed and swollen. This is gone now. The second reason. There's a thing called autophagy. It is basically cell recycling of old cells that can't be used anymore. This goes not only for the lung, but for the whole body, like the brain. Your body only goes into autophagy when you're fasting. I'm eating once a day now. You're cleaning your body from trash cells and use your energy for other cells. I cannot make clear enough how important this process is. It is life-changing. If you're having problems of any kind, try fasting. Number 3. Increase in reading speed. Number 4. Increase in writing speed. I always wrote with fine liners. Recently, I started to write with a pen. My writing speed has increased about twofold. Number 5. Increase in strength and stamina. When I go to gym, I rip the training equipment apart. Number 6. Decrease in sleeping time. At some point, I used to sleep 9 hours and I was still tired. I think many people have problems with sleep today. Now I'm sleeping 5 to 7 hours, depending on how exhausted I am. Today I went up at 4 o'clock and started making this video, and I feel great. My sleep quality has increased tenfold. I go to bed when I'm tired, and I get very, very tired in the evening. I sleep like a rock, and I love it. My morning mood is incredible. I'm looking forward to conquer the day. Number 7. I am almost 2 months in carnivore now, and I'm facing a very dramatic loss of fat, especially visceral fat. Visceral fat is the dangerous and unhealthy fat that is built between your organs when you're consuming sugar and is known for increasing risk of heart disease, cancer, and so on. My waist is shrinking by the day. Number 8. Instead of me, my body is hungry now. I do not think about food. My body tells me when to eat. Beside that, I seem to build a very strong connection with my body. It speaks to me. It tells me when it doesn't like something. It tells me when it's exhausted. It tells me when it has to sleep. It tells me when it has to eat. And it tells me when it's liking something very much. Number 9. Increase in water intake. Water is very important to first hydrate you and second regulate the electrolyte balance in your body. I am only drinking when I'm thirsty now. Number 10. I had a slipped disc. It was painful. First I had to go to the doctor and then to physiotherapy. The therapist showed me exercises that I could do to decrease the pain. I would have to do them for the rest of my life. On this image, you can see a scan of the radiology. As you can see, 3 discs are slipped. Recently, I stopped doing these exercises. Because of fat loss and muscle growth on my back, the pain is gone. I can bend down without a problem now. I can lift heavy things without a problem now. I have healed my back. Do you still think that carnivore is a myth? You can make this decision yourself. What is important is fasting. Not only eating meat, but fasting. Eating animal products will nurture your body, while autophagy will repair it. I assume it will take me years till I have grown to my full physical potential. Alright, I hope you found this interesting. Have a wonderful day.